I'm here with Rochelle.
Yeah. Oh, are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh shit, okay.
Yeah, no, I'm here with Rochelle Cochran. She is a local motherfucking badass, hilarious stand-up comedian. Rochelle hosts Cruise Control Comedy. And I am lucky enough to be on the show tomorrow.
Woo woo! Yeah, he is.
And if you weren't there, then you've already missed it because this video is going to come out like a week later. But, so tonight...
You did great on the show.
Hey, cut to the show. This is Hewitt and Rochelle from the future. Red Cruiser, future Hewitt Rochelle. Hunter's on stage. Back to you. Past us. All right, welcome back. I just wanted you to see that we were there. All right, we're back from the future.
I laughed.
Okay, all right. What was I gonna say? Okay, so yeah, we're doing a show tomorrow. She's hosting, I'm doing a set, and I'll be practicing it tonight. I'm gonna be refining that 10 minutes tonight at these multiple mix mics.
It's been a while since I've done comedy in Vancouver. Let's do it. Under bar?
Yeah.
Do it. Yep, it's on my Sierra Red Dot.
Nice.
So is this the song you listen to pump yourself up before an open mic?
You know, it isn't the song I use, but it's one that I'll use to pump me up in general in life. Like,
this is like your life pump up song. Holy shit, okay.
Keep
fuck
it mellow.
Yeah. Here we go.
Keep it mellow.
There's nothing mellow about this song. It's so ironic.
I keep it fucking mellow. She looked at me for 5 seconds and she was like, "You feel like your social anxiety is overcrowding your ego." And I was super shocked because she could not have been more accurate. But then I remembered I was wearing a mood ring, so she was definitely cheating. What's going on is Rochelle's about to try the brie and bacon grilled cheese.
Let's do it.
You got this.
Wow, it looks amazing. Here we go. I think my life is about to be changed.
Right?
One more time. Yeah. This is fucking good.
Oh, look, holy shit. I love the cheese.
Look at that
melting
cheese.
Out.
Look at that cheese.
I want to eat that.
So much cheese. So much. The bacon is so flavorful. What is that? Apple smoke? No. Stand up, baby! Woo! Oh, I just pulled something. Did you hear that?
There's posters right behind you. Check them out. Check them out.
Oh my gosh! Look at you!
Look at these posters!
Oh my gosh! They're so good! We're gonna hand these flyers out to some unsuspecting patrons here at the Brick House. We're gonna invite them to our show. We're gonna make sure they fucking come. Hello, hello. I just want you guys to know we have a free comedy show happening tomorrow in Northeast Portland at the Cruise Room Annex. If you don't go, it'll probably be the biggest regret of your life.
I'm performing on that too, by the way.
Are you on here?
Yeah.
Are you Josh?
I'm Hewitt.
Number one.
Hewitt.
So, are you guys gonna come?
Probably not.
I can't believe you took the flyer from them, Hewitt.
They were not gonna come.
Okay, let's try again. Here we go.
Okay. Here, film me. Take this camera.
Okay.
Texas.
Hey, gentlemen. We're doing a free comedy show tomorrow on Alberta Street.
Yeah.
Would you guys be interested in comedy? You guys like live comedy?
Yeah, totally.
I would be performing. Yeah. And this girl is Rochelle. She's hosting the comedy show.
Hey.
You guys should definitely come.
Totally, yeah, give me a flyer. We'll be there.
Oh yeah, thanks.
Hell yeah.
Of course, thank you.
Thank you so much. I hope you win your game.
Yeah.
What are you guys doing tomorrow night at 7:30 p.m.?
I'm gonna be working.
Working, yeah.
You're gonna be working so
fucking
hard.
Tomorrow night at 7:30 p.m. Cruise Control Comedy.
Who's up for comedy?
Oh my god. Holy.
The Hoot and a fucking Holler.
The Hoot Nanny?
Yeah, it's good.
Oh,
that's
shit.
The one. If you like your class, come. Otherwise, you might have lifelong regrets.
I love you, Hoot Nanny.
Do you guys want a flyer?
Thank you for listening. Oh, yeah. Do you guys want a flyer?
Well, you have no ink on your computer.
Here's Rochelle.
Rochelle Cochran?
No.
This is Rochelle Cochran.
This is Rochelle Cochran. What was that?
Rochelle.
Yes. I recognize you. I don't know from where, and I'm so sorry.
From Kyle and Katie's wedding.
Oh, my God. Were you one of his groomsmen? Oh
we
my
dance, baby.
Fucking gosh! We dance!
We dance, darling.
What a small fucking world. Small come to my show tomorrow.
I'll come to your show.
What a great night. This is what life is all about. Okay, great. You guys have a great night.
Good night.
I might have that with them too. This is pre-coming out Rochelle years ago. All right. He was looking at me like he kind of knew me, and I was like, I kind of recognize him, but I kind of don't. And then he said that, and I was like, oh, God.
He's like, Rochelle Cochran.
Rochelle Cochran is like, yeah, that's...
He's like, I haven't stopped thinking about you. And that magical dance.
Can you blame him?
Come on down, Rochelle.
Thank
you, Brickhouse, for hanging.
Thank you so much,
whatever
host. What a beautiful evening of beautiful people.
Why did you say so? In that case, I gave this comedy.
Description?
I will be playing with a week of anxiety. I think you found a really good one here.
Just a tragic crime scene brought to you by my roommate, Selena. I've been Rochelle, and you guys have been so lovely. Thank you so much.
Like, yeah, you got another subscriber?
Another subscriber!
Yay! Like, who had any idea the Vancouver scene was popping?
Me.
No. It's a Wednesday night. And we got crowds at both mics.
It's approximately 11:30 p.m. Two mics. We each probably did at least 10 minutes each at each mic.
What's your comedic rapper's name?
Dirty Rocket.
Can you freestyle right now?
Yeah, let's do it. Timing. Whoa, it's really cold at night. What I gotta do to make sure I feel okay? All right, what? My jokes were okay. I got a couple free drinks. Oh baby, yay, yay. What?
Free drinks and some brie, bacon on some sandwich, yeah, that cheese.
We are the whitest people in the fucking world right now. I don't know, man. This is...
Bars.
What keeps you coming back to this stage? What do you like most about being a comic?
It's like literally just like watching something that you write on a piece of paper come to fruition, you know, come to become something really like real and tangible. And especially when that could affect a crowd like emotionally and like make people laugh. It's like, that's like kind of a powerful thing, you know?
That's what life's about.
Yeah.
How you make people feel is the best currency that's out there. And what better way to live your life knowing that, well, you're on your death, but hey, I tried to make people laugh for most of my life, you know? I tried to make others' days brighter with what I could do, so.
Yeah.
And it's a drug as well. Comedy is a drug.
It's addicting.
There's no greater rush than people laughing at your stupid bullshit that you work really hard to come up with and write and perfect and critique and.
I also really like attention because I didn't get a lot as a kid.
Well, I hope you don't quit. I hope you keep doing it forever because you're very funny.
I think
and
I will.
And people can see how much you enjoy being up there, which is really fun to watch too.
Nice. Thanks, Rochelle. That means a lot. I said that.
Subs. We do it for the subs.
Do it for the subs. Sub. You made it this far and you haven't subbed?